Hello! Welcome back for the release of the rest of the ghost. Ooh. I never saw that it was... that we had something... that we don't think about it. Anyway... we did Rizalka. No, what one which should we do? I'm up to release Eli. Because that's the kit. The kit. I've heard how it was pronounced, but I'm already forgetting about it. Anna, Worthington, Seeing Shadow, Sinting Stairwell, yes. That's for Douglas. Just want to fight. What the? Okay. Location Barr, Early House. Full, yeah, but no, Eli. Eli. The keeper. Coast guard, nothing. And lipstick killer, we did everything. So we're going to release him. Yeah.
Before I know it, half the ghosts will be released here. Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
The kids can be on everywhere there, everywhere. I still remember the guy. Oh, I don't have to go to the... Still remember the guy being here.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
No, you're not there. You're here.
EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Eli? Anyway, I'll see you when it's release time. See you in a few. Jeez! Eli was a pain in the ass for freaking temperature. The only time that I managed to get temperature for the first time was literally running through him. Means that he managed to drain my battery down. But then, here, I finally got some temperature. I was nearly calling it quits because I remember the demon on fire failure to get any temperature. But anyway. Oh boy, yeah.
Incredible, a photo of an entity?
Appearing that he can do. Yes, I was there. And then I think that in one for one of these apparitions. Yeah. I was there both. That's why I was trying to pursue him. Yeah. A bow.
I would like to acknowledge Eli Hurley's presence.
No. Ah. Not down.
I have your compass. It looks very nice. I believe your parents gave it to you. I'm sure they loved you very much. I know your mother had already passed, but your father and brothers must have been very sad when you fell. What was I saying?
Ah, fuck. Delight then. Because Triumph, it could have been Triumph, huh? Because I thought that it was happy to win, but it might be delight. It might be more delight than...
I would like to acknowledge Eli Hurley's presence. I have your compass. It looks very nice. I believe your parents gave it to you. I'm sure they loved you very much. I know your mother had already passed, but your father and brothers must have been very sad when you fell.
A bit lie because I don't think it's insecurity. I hope that it's regret.
Ugh, I forgot what I was.
Oh! Kidding me. Well, that's regret.
I would like to acknowledge Eli Hurley's presence. I have your compass. It looks very nice. I believe your parents gave it to you. I'm sure they loved you very much. I know your mother had already passed, but your father and brothers must have been very sad when you fell.
I swear, if it's insecurity, I will not understand why.
I've heard you express regret about how you passed. You were just a child having fun and didn't understand the risk. Your family loves you and misses you. They want you to be at peace with them. It is okay to be with them and leave this place. I should make sure this relic is on me when I leave.
That's a sorry. Okay. Next up, George, because George is speedy. Gonzalez and... There the exorcist would. Murdoch perhaps? No, Murdoch can give me some. So, no. Eli is done. Jefferson, please, Lighthouse. My supporter. Okay. Let's do Speedy George. And then we will do Derder.
Before I know it, half the ghosts will be released here at Bar Harbor.
Oh, c'est pas possible. Never know. Hello, it's time for clue hunting, so let's see you after the release. Bye. Bye. Let's see for the release. It's time for George release. In reality, I do know that George is not easy to do. I've just taken, that's why I've activated murder. And that's why I will keep the man till the end. George is a residual, so is that. Purple will be for dead and Bonso.
What a rare experience to take a photo of a ghost.
Didn't see it. George. George Ringo John Paul.
I'd like to acknowledge George's presence.
Well, yeah, for maybe, but come on, that's Beatles. What is the shackle?
Seeing this shackle gives me chills to think about how you were treated. I can't imagine how I would deal with such adversity. You must have been a very strong person.
Acceptance?
Ugh, I forgot what I was saying.
No thanks. It's not acceptance. George.
I'd like to acknowledge George's presence.
John Lennon, George Harrison, Paul McCartney, and Ringo Starr. Ringo Starr, huh?
Seeing this shackle gives me chills to think about how you were treated. I can't imagine how I would deal with such adversity. You must have been a very strong person. What was I saying again?
Remorse or disaffection? My God. George was. I'm losing my touch.
I'd like to acknowledge George's presence.
Dissatisfaction, but remorse?
Seeing this shackle gives me chills to think about how you were treated. I can't imagine how I would deal with such adversity. You must have been a very strong person.
Dissatisfaction. Okay.
I'd like to acknowledge George's presence.
Might be the fact that I put acceptance because back then, well, sometimes you didn't have any choice but to accept your fate. Sorry.
Seeing this shackle gives me chills to think about how you were treated. I can't imagine how I would deal with such adversity. You must have been a very strong person.
Is because maybe for the future, then why remorse? Because Well, maybe remorse because he left his family behind. Dissatisfaction, I can understand now.
I know you had a family, and they are always on your mind. It is time to leave this place, a free man. Let go of these memories, and be free with your family.
Oh. George. George, that doesn't run anymore. But man. That line doesn't make any sense.
I should double check I have the relic before I leave.
It's the one with the remorse. Sorry. Let's do Miss Dad. Okay. Let's do Miss Dad now. Don't know if it's a sweet bee. Remove this. And let's go. I don't know. Let's just keep like I love.
I'm fairly confident I've released more than half the ghosts at Bar Harbor Lighthouse. I just hope my endeavor doesn't release the lore and legends that have been brewing here for the last couple centuries.
It's an EVP ghost. Let's go. Yeah, for the name, I'm sorry. Usually I'm trying to pronounce it better, but it's not like I am. It's a ghost. It's a game.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
It's not like I'm in contact every day with this, so. Yeah. Forgive me. Forgive me for that. It's a good spot. Okay, she should be an active one.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence.
What was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence.
Wow, that's great audio evidence.
I do not even need to do an EVP. I'll try, huh?
Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting.
Okay.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
Anyway, if she can give me so much at the same time, it's good. Very good. But well, so...
These temp readings are unusual. Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
She's giving stuff fast, so should be quick, so
these lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating. EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Okay, so we'll see for the release then. Nearly there, but it's okay. See ya. Okay. She did her appearance.
Incredible, a photo of an entity?
Yeah, she did appear very quickly, huh? But at least I got it. Okay. Maybe it's inside here. Because it's where she may have given birth. Relay, please. Yeah.
I'd like to acknowledge Deidre Hurley's presence.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Look.
This clock was yours. And it makes me think about how you might have been watching the hours on this tick by as you were trying to bring your baby into this world. I'm so very sad to hear about you and your baby.
Desperation.
I can't imagine how you must have felt laboring a child for so long to lose it and yourself. You've been looking for your child for a long time, but your baby is not here. It is past. and is at peace. So you can stop looking for her. You know where she is. It is time to be with her.
Oh, yeah.
I should double check I have the relic before I leave.
Something tells me that we will have Bonso and Murdoch there. With Melanie. Salka. I wonder if it's the same here. No. It's not the same. No, it's just the same disposition from the, for there. Jefferson, that's different. Yeah, nope. Okay. Anyway, it's time for me to tell you goodbye and see you for another video. Bye.